So everything else we have is, we can't color, correct? Oh, you got a real candle.
Yeah, well, these.
She said we could light them, so.
Okay, it was actually, it was exact same.
Oh, principal.
Yeah, it's kind of like.
And he almost had a unibrow, I mean, it was a little brush.
Yes.
And his hair was kind of, was longer.
Yeah.
I thought it was a wig.
Yeah.
Doing the Edgar Allan Poe's kind of look. So it's dark shadows around eyes, kind of pale skin, and really sharp, sharpening the contours of the face.
Oh, yeah.
So that he looks a little more.
Haggard.
Yeah, haggard, kind of gaunt.
Yeah. Which is not, it's not typically the way a man would dress back then. Yeah. I put the watch on for effect, I don't know if he had a watch on. And sometimes, as long as he had the top button on the coat, it was proper dress at that time.
Yeah.
Because you could see that, yeah.
Hunched over, yeah.
And then I don't have all the way into that. That's one of them.
Let's go back up. Thank you. Let me know when you're ready. You ready, Mark?
Yeah.
Okay. Action, Mark. Okay, go, Dan. Roll dolly.
Lightning. Lightning.
Very good. Action dolly. Lightning strikes. Oh, sugar. It's a little light switch.
Keep going.
Yep, stop. Go back.
Do we want
go ahead, that? Lightning strike.
Do we want this candle?
No, no, no.
The gas light over there, that's what it might
yeah,
tell
us.
Sorry.
All right, action dolly.
Lightning.
One more, guys.
Yep.
So, look straight ahead. Face, Tony, Mark, I will give you a call when to look up, okay?
Okay. Want me looking at the clock?
Looking straight ahead right now.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Please.
Look, Mark.
Great. Let's do a couple of those.
Okay.
Good.
Right?
Hold that.
Hold it smooth out.